two of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
So close.
What do I do?
Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Thank you.
ties his ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
I guess we're driving the Millennium Falcon next.
I don't care if Maz is on the call. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
That's what you said. Now we are a ship over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just dismiss.
Oh, shit, we're going too fast. General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us? Yeah, let's follow it. I might have thought the X-Wings and the TIE Fighters were hard. This is... Oh. This is so goddamn. So I don't think this is worth me filming all of this.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just dismiss. I would never blame you, Chewbacca. Focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake. Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno squad, form up on me.
front. Our torpedoes are ready. Possessive. Unaffected.
No. Oh. I suck at this.
I don't care if Mars is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
I'm sorry, Mars.
Hey, Mars.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just this mess. I would never blame you, Drew.
For fuck's sake, I'd only touched a little bit. I'm not doing this on purpose. This is actually happening.
I don't care if Mars is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
I'm sorry,
Mars.
Hey, Mars. I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
I need to be as far away as I can and then go back.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. Are you with us?
Yeah, but what about the bottom of the lake? Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
No. Die. Again, my ranger, I'm not gonna do this.
You know, Inferno Squad. Shreel, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldor's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Ida.
The Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Shinnok Station for months.
Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Bye!